President Duterte also defending the government's decision to purchase COVID-19 vaccines from China's Sinovac, despite growing criticisms on its efficacy. Duterte said Sinovac's vaccines are just as good as those made by manufacturers from the U.S. or Europe. He added he's not forcing anyone to join the national government's vaccination drive.
Hindi sila nagkulang sa otak. Bright itong mga incheck at they would not venture kung hindi sapat, it is not safe, sure, and secure. Yung tatlo, it must be safe, sigurado, sure, and secure. That is the guarantee. It doesn't mean to say that the Americans or the Europeans, the EU, are better than the Chinese. Ako kung ano ang piliin ni Secretary Galvez, kung ano yung responsibility niya, responsibility ko rin. Ultimately, actually, sa lahat na ito, kung may bulyaso, yung aming sa gobyernong pinili at ninenegotiate ngayon, kung may bulyaso, at the end of the day, akin talaga yung responsibilidad.
The Philippine government defends its purchase of coronavirus vaccines from China's Sinovac, which have been found to be less effective than previously suggested. As Pia Gutierrez tells us, one senator is now pushing for the cancellation of the Philippines' procurement of the vaccine.
Philippine vaccine experts will consolidate technical data on Chinese COVID-19 vaccine Sinovac amid news reports the vaccine is only 50.4% effective in preventing COVID-19 infections based on clinical trials in Brazil. The rate is below the 78% efficacy announced earlier last week against mild to severe COVID-19 cases.
Actually, sa Istanbul, sa Turkey, 91.25% ang efficacy nila. At ang huli naming nakita na press release ng Sinovac ay nasa 70%+ ang efficacy nila after siguro nadagdagan yung datos nila. But we need to look at the technical data bago namin talagang masasabi na ito nga. Now, iba-iba talaga ang efficacy nila and kailangan makita natin isa-isa yung mga datos nila bago natin bibigyan ng conclusion.
Sinovac has yet to submit its application to the Food and Drug Administration for the emergency use authorization of its vaccine in the Philippines. Despite this, the country has already secured at least 20 million doses of the vaccine from the Chinese drug manufacturer, with the first 50,000 expected to arrive in the Philippines by February. Vaccine SAR Secretary Carlito Galvez defends the country's procurement of the vaccine.
Kaya po namin napili ang Sinovac dahil po medyo mura po ito. Pangalawa, gagamitin po ito sa Singapore at Turkey at saka sa Indonesia. Ang Malaysia po ay gumagawa ng manufacturing capacity ng Sinovac at gagamitin rin po itong Sinovac dito po sa Brazil at saka sa Egypt. Kung ito po ay gagamitin ng mga advanced countries na katulad ng Singapore, ay palagay po natin na nakita natin na ito ay talagang effective at efficient.
According to estimates released by the Office of Senator Sonny Angara, the vaccine from Sinovac is the second most expensive vaccine being considered for use in the Philippines, costing 3,629 pesos for two doses. Senator Panfilo Lacson wants authorities to explain its preference for Sinovac, which appears to be less effective but more expensive compared to other brands. Senator Francis Pangilinan, meanwhile, is calling on the Department of Health to cancel the purchase of Sinovac vaccines. But Secretary Carlito Galvez explains the Philippines can procure the Sinovac vaccines at reduced rates through the COVAX facility, a global partnership that aims to ensure equitable access for all countries to COVID vaccines.
Yung COVAX price po bababa po ng mahigit na almost 300% ay bababa ang kanyang price. Mali po yung yung information ng ating mahal na senator dahil kasi po yung Sinovac, kapresyo niya po ang Novavax, kapresyo niya po ang Gamaleya, apresyo niya po yung ibang ano, yung ibang vaccines. At ang yung sinasabi natin na 5 times, mali po yun.
Galvez expects Sinovac to be given authorization for emergency use in the Philippines by February 20. He says the Chinese drug maker is awaiting the results of its clinical trials in Turkey and Brazil before submitting the data to the Philippine FDA. Sinovac is also awaiting the Chinese government's authorization for the vaccine's export and general use in China, which may be given by the first week of February. Pia Gutierrez, ABS-CBN News.